Also breaking right now, take a look at this picture. According to a Facebook post from the Bureau County Historical Society and History Center, this red covered bridge was hit by a semi. It happened about 7:30 this morning. According to the tourism office, the driver was from Alabama, and this bridge was originally built in the 1860s and is one of 10 remaining covered bridges in Illinois. The bridge is located about 2 miles north of Princeton. Devastating there.